Next section, attitude test. Attitude test assesses an individual's feelings about an event, person, or object. In order to preserve a positive self-image, people's responses may be affected by social desirability. They may not well tell about their true attitudes, but answer in a way that they feel socially acceptable. Given this problem, various methods of measuring attitudes have been developed. However, all of them have limitations. In particular, the different measures focus on different components of attitudes: cognitive, affective, and behavioral. And as we know, these components do not necessarily coincide. Typically, attitude tests use either a Thurston scale or Likert scale to measure specific items. Can you define attitude test? Attitude test defines us to test a psychological tendency that is expressed by evaluating a particular entity with some degree of favor or disfavor by using questionnaires, checklist. Dimensions of attitude test. First, direction. Second, intensity. 3, coeternity. 4, salinity. 5, consistency. Methods of attitude measurement. First method, Thurston's method of equal appearing intervals. Second, Likert's method of summated ratings. 3, Gutmann's cumulative scale. 4, Bogarde's social distance scale. First, detail about Thurston technique of scaled values. It is a first formal technique to measure an attitude. It was developed by Louis Leon Thurston in 1928, measuring attitude towards religion. Look at this, Louis Leon Thurston. Pioneer in field of psychometrics and psychophysics. Constructing the scale. Step 1. Collect statements on the topic from people holding a wide range of attitudes, from extremely favorable to extremely unfavorable. For this example, we will use attitude towards the use of marijuana. Example statements, or it has its place. It used by an individual would be the beginning of a sad situation. It is perfectly healthy. It should be legalized. Step 2, duplicates and relevant statements are omitted. The rest are typed on 3 by 5 chords and given to a group of people who will serve as judges. Step 3. Originally, judges were asked to sort the statement from extremely unfavorable 1 to extremely favorable 11. The middle stack is for statements which are neither favorable nor unfavorable, which is 6 point. Look at this scale. 11 score, neutral 6, unfavorable 1, favorable 11. Place an X in the interval that best reflects your judgment. For example, marijuana is okay for most people, but a few people may have problem with it. Second method, Likert method of summated rating. The scale is named after its inventor, psychologist Rennes Likert. Likert scale is a research that employs questionnaires. Look at this, Rennes Likert. Rennes Likert, psychologist, was an American educator and organizational psychologist, best known for his research on management styles. Born August 5, 1903, in United States, his book The Human Organization, Its Management and Value, New Ways of Managing Conflicts, New Patterns of Management, Education, Columbia University, University of Michigan. Scale for measuring attitude. Scale is defined as following. SD strongly disagree with the statement. D disagree. Question mark, neither agree or disagree. A agree. SA strongly agree with the statement. Strongly agree 5 score, agree 4 score, question 3 score, neutral, disagree 2 score, strongly disagree score 1. Look at this, Likert scale, sample scale. Please circle the number that represents how you feel about the computer software you have been using. First statement, I am satisfied with it. Strongly disagree 1. Strongly agree 7. Next statement, it is simple to use. Then it is fun to use. It does everything I would expect it to do. I do not notice any inconsistencies as I use it. It is very user-friendly. So these are the statements to measure the attitude towards the particular software. Look at this other methods of scoring. Good to bad, important to unimportant, expensive to inexpensive, useful to useless, strong to weak, quick to slow. Next, self-concept questionnaire. Likert version. Below are 12 statements regarding attitudes which I would like you to rate on a 5-point scale. I want you to circle one of these symbols, SA, strongly agree, through SD, strongly disagree, to represent your opinion on each of the statements. Look at the statements. First statement, I like myself. Second, I feel I will make a significant contribution to mankind. Three, I have a good relationship with my mother. Fourth statement, I have a good relationship with my father. Five, I enjoy maths and science courses. Six, I like my name, but I am concerned by my weight. Seven, I am good at drawing things. 8. I wish I were someone different. 9. I have low opinion of myself. 10. I have had a good life. 11. My friends have a good opinion of me. 12. I do not have many friends. 12 × 5 = 60. Most favorable response. Attitude towards self. 12 × 3 = 36. A neutral attitude. 12 × 1 = 12. Most unfavorable attitude. Look at this related scales here using interest. Very interested. Not at all interested. Very much. Not at all. Very much I like me. Not at all like me. Very happy. Not at all happy. Almost always, never. These are the related statements used to score. Third method of attitude measurement, Gutmann's cumulative scale. In statistical surveys conducted by means of structured interviews or questionnaires, a subject of the survey items having binary yes or no answers. Look at this Louis Gutmann. If they can be ranked in some order so that for a rational respondent, the response pattern can be captured by a single index on that ordered scale. In other words, on a Gutmann scale, items are arranged in an order so that an individual who agrees with a particular item also agrees with items of lower rank order. For example, a series of items would be: first item, I am willing to be near ice cream. Second, I am willing to smell ice cream. Three, I am willing to eat ice cream. Four, I love to eat ice cream. So these all the series of items to measure the attitude towards ice cream. Administrating the scale. Once you have selected the final scale items, it is relatively simple to administer the scale. You simply present the items and ask the respondent to check items with which they agree. For our hypothetical immigration scale, the items might be listed in cumulative order. First statement, I believe that this country should allow more immigrants in. Second, I would be comfortable with new immigrants moving into my community. Three, it would be fine with me if new immigrants moved on to my block. Four, I would be comfortable if a new immigrant moved next door to me. Five, I would be comfortable if my child dated a new immigrant. Six, I would permit a child of mine to marry an immigrant. Of course, when we give the items into the respondent, we would probably want to mix up the order. Each scale item has a scale value associated with it obtaining from the scalogram analysis. To compute a respondent's scale score, we simply sum the scale values of every item they agree with. Question selection. Generate a list of possible statements. Get a set of judges to score the statements with a yes or no, depending on whether they agree or disagree with them. Draw a table with the respondent in rows and statements in column, showing whether they answered yes or no. Sort the columns so the statement with the most yeses is on the left. Sort the rows so the respondent with the most yeses is at the top. Select a set of questions that have the least set of holes, no's between yeses. Example, place a check mark against all statements with which you agree. First statement, I like eat out. Second, I like going to restaurant. Three, I like going to themed restaurants. Four, I like going to Chinese restaurants. Five, I like going to Beijing style Chinese restaurants. Look at this check mark. It is a fourth method to measure the attitude, Vygotsky's social distance scale. The Vygotsky's social distance scale is a psychological testing scale created by Emory S. Vygotsky to empirically measure people's willingness to participate in social contexts of varying degree of closeness with members of diverse social groups, such as racial and ethical groups. Look at this, Vygotsky. Emory S. Vygotsky was a prominent figure in the history of American sociology. Founded one of the first sociology department at an American university, at the University of Southern California in 1915. Scaling. The scale asks people the extent to which they would be accepting of each group. A scale of 1 for a group is taken to indicate no social distance. Look at these statements. First, as close relatives by marriage, score 1. Second, as my close personal friends, score 2. 3, as neighbor on the same street, score 3. 4, as co-worker in the same occupation, score 4. 5, as citizens in my country, score 5. 6, as only visitors in my country, score 6. 7, would exclude from my country, score 7. So this is a social distance scale. There is no social distance, score 1. The extreme social distance is score 7. Thank you. Have a nice day.